Just starting today, and we have 2 days of shooting, and it's gonna be awesome. It's the story of a dancer, and she wants to, well, it's a teenage dancer, she wants to be a dancer, and her mom disagrees, so she's in trouble. And then some magic kid appears to help her fulfill her dream. Action!
Hi, my name is Rory. I play Kelly in the short film.
We're recording a short film right now. We're about to start for the day. Right now we're setting up a wide shot to start the scene, and then we're gonna go through, punch in some medium shots, close-ups, the good stuff.
I'm here recording a short film with these guys and her. She seems to be the bad guy in the thing, but thankfully my friend's gonna win the dance competition. Now of course I'm not gonna do anything, I'm just a nerd. But the thing is, I film them and help them win. So boom.
I think it's really fun to like be on set and like meet everyone. I mean, everybody just seems really energetic and it's fun. And I think this is a really good idea for a short film. It's really emotional, but it's still like simple. And I think that that's really smart.
Hey, that's gonna be the magic kid if he doesn't show up. Hey.